This is a replica firearm of a 9mm, which looks pretty authentic. And this is a real police issue 9mm firearm. If you compare the two, it's very similar. It's very difficult to tell the difference under the circumstances where you are being robbed, that you are being robbed with a real firearm. It's very difficult to tell. You can look at the front of the barrel, and the replica one will not be very authentic looking in the front, but overall, under the stress conditions and you are being held up with a replica firearm, you will in all probability believe that you are being robbed with a real firearm, and it is a cause of concern for the police.